And a man is fighting for his life this morning after he was stabbed on the city's north side. San Antonio police say this happened on Wildwood Drive, a few blocks from Olmos Park. Just after 10 p.m. last night, the suspect was running from another incident moments prior to that stabbing and ended up running into the victim in his driveway where he allegedly stabbed him. Police arrested that suspect. At last check, the victim is in critical condition. This is an ongoing investigation.